doctor, and you're going to go ahead and make an incision. Go for it. All right. Next thing you're going to need. I know. So we're going to get over some retractors. Exactly what. So go ahead. Pull the skin back. There you go. Assistant, you're going to help with that. Doctor needs to see what's inside there. All right.
You're hitting the baby.
Oh, jeez.
All right, so you have some scissors. You're going to hold it like this. You're going to get him some scissors. All right, you're going to make some, so you can pretend.
Yeah, just pretend.
Pretend you're cutting through some. Starts to come out.
You know, it's spewing out the other one, like I said. It's still coming out there.
Yes.
Also, blood's coming out there.
All right, so now put your hand in there. You're going to feel baby's head.
Pull it out.
All right, and you're gonna have to help. So let's get rid of this here. Get rid of this. What you're gonna be doing is you're gonna be pushing up here, helping get the baby out. Okay.